What do you want from me? Why don't you run from me? What are you wondering? What do you know? Why aren't you scared of me? Why do you care for me? When we all fall asleep, where do we go?
Listen.
What's happening, Team Killers? Everybody else? Hope you guys are good. We got a new Prime Access for you. Equinox Prime. Now you want to get your hands on her, him, it, whatever. I'm gonna let you know how to do it. Now you can always buy her, him, but I wouldn't do that. It's expensive as ass, and it's a lot more fun to go and farm him, her. So let me tell you where you can get her, him. The Lith M4 relic holds her, him, his chassis. You can get their blueprint from the Axie K5 relic. In the Mezzo E2 is where the systems is. And from the Mezzo E3, you can get the Neuroptics, their head. Equinox also comes with the Stradavar Prime. This is a pretty good gun. I'll tell you where you can get those relics too. The barrel comes from the Lith M4 relic. The handle you can get from the Axie T2. The Mezzo Z3 has the receiver. And the blueprint is in the Neo S11. Now the Tipedo Prime is here as well. This is the weapon that I personally want to get my hands on. The Tipedo Prime handle comes in the Axie T2. The Lith P2 has the blueprint. And the Neo N10 holds the Tipedo Prime ornament. Now you can get these relics from the relic packs. On the relics right there, you could see where they say they show up the most, but the pros or the experienced guys will tell you can always get the new relics from the defenses on Hadron, on Senda, the Io defense on Jupiter, and the Derelict defense in the Derelict. But anyhow, guys, you can get to it, get to some farming. Yeah, it's a good idea to do it this way because you might get what you want or you might get something else that's pretty good. So good luck. Pray to RNG. Oh, and watch out for the wolf. I hope this has helped, guys. Let me know what you're thinking in the comments. Subscribe, like, or don't, but you should. And remember, just keep gaming.
Life support?
When we all fall asleep, where do we go?
Stradavar. What a stupid name.